OCD.
I got
that with him. That's a banger. I think you guys upset Luke.
What?
This isn't what I expected.
Cool. We rolling? Good. So, yeah, I've made 500 plus films with Heyday. Made about 85 at Chesterton and License to Quill. License to Quill was hard.
That was good, but use the wrong hand.
Oh! We don't know what we're doing. It's just like Luke's just drinking this coffee every single day,
and Jack is just chilling on his phone, always on Instagram.
I can't believe he's the boss of Heyday.
That's true. He should get fired.
This group, if I'm totally honest with you, took a while for me to warm to them. Still, you know. One or two of them I'm still not entirely sure about.
Heyday come into Chesterton and look like they're professional, but it's just a joke.
That's really true, actually.
It's really not Jack and Luke doing nothing. It's always the children doing something, not Jack and Luke.
See what I mean? Like, he's always on his phone.
Too much screen time is not good for
you. Good job, Luke. he's doing well.
See what I mean.
Yep, you guys know what you're doing.
What people don't understand about the Heyday course is that it's a very professional environment. We are teaching the children to be confident and to be motivated. And the way that we do that is by demonstrating that behaviour ourselves. It's something we take very seriously, something I take very seriously. It's something that Heyday courses in primary schools are known for, how seriously we take things.
You got this, haven't you?
Yeah. Jack, what are you doing? You're supposed to share if you're going to eat something.
If you eat something, you have to share with everyone.
Who says that?
I'm notorious for working very hard, for being totally focused throughout. Are you laughing at? For working my socks off during the Heyday course, especially at Chesterton, where I'm focused and dedicated. That's just kind of how I am. The students took a bit of time to get used to our very strict regime of filmmaking and idea generation.
I just don't know what they're doing. Sometimes I think Luke's lost his mind.
And maybe what we might do in this scene, because we've got most of that.
I haven't seen Jack for 3 days. He's just been sitting around doing nothing. Is this how you want Heyday? Just sitting around doing whatever you want?
He's always in there. He should be at Heyday right now.
How much coffee can one man drink?
Let's go back, otherwise this film will never get made.
See ya!
These are my glasses and all I get is a hat. Look at this.
Abdullah, you need to step back a little bit.
Yeah.
Just step back.
Okay.
Bless you. No, it's fine. It's just that Danny Lee never came in. He's barely in. Like, he just rocks up at 11, turns up and thinks he can be in a Heyday film. So, you know, that's not how Heyday works. You know, you've got to be dedicated. You've got to be on it.
Hey, Danny Lee, do you want to be interviewed on the camera?
No, I don't.
No, you're recording.
About the Heyday course?
No.
Haven't you? Danny Lee. Sitting there. I see you. Rayan. God, what a chatterbox. Will not stop talking. I mean, what has happened there? You know, when she started the course, she wouldn't say boo to a goose. Now, giving it this all the time. Yeah, no. Well, I said that Isha was a great photographer. It's just, you know, I had to make something up because she didn't say anything. She barely said a word. Very untrustworthy.
Look at you
And you know, you have to give them some confidence. You've got to make something up to kind of make it look like you care. So yeah, so I said Isha was quite handy on the camera. But have you seen her photographs? Joshua, yeah, Joshua was interesting. I felt really bad about Joshua because we asked Miss Smith if she could give him his pen license in assembly as part of the film. But somewhere along the lines, it got lost in communication, and Miss Smith actually gave him a pen license. The pen license that I had kind of scribbled really quickly for him, thinking it was a film prop, and that he'd get his real pen license later on. He actually got given this pen license where I'd written the wrong date, I'd written my name on it, and I'd spelt his name wrong.
I was so happy when I got picked for Heyday. Now I just regret I got picked. I want to be at classroom and chill with my friends again.
Shanika, yeah, well, we had Shanika's brother Michael last year, and I thought maybe Shanika would be an improvement on Michael. As it turns out, it's just as bad. Didn't really, you know, just very rude, very chatty, barely focused, you know, did no writing at all. You know, just another one. And I think there are more coming. I don't want to work with them if they're going to be like Shanika. You know, and as for Abdullahi, I don't know where to start with Abdullahi. As it turns out, Abdullahi loved getting dressed up. He loved his gangster uniform. He liked his police visor. Liked it so much, he refused to take it off. I'm surprised he's not wearing it today.
Come back on.
It's hot.
I know it's hot, mate.
Hey, it's acting, isn't it? This is the big time. You're in the big time. You're playing with the big boys.
Who have I got? Caden and Zainab. Caden and Zainab. I didn't even know they were on the course. I thought there was a kid called Kanab on the course. Caden and Zainab. They're two different people. Yeah, it's not Kanab. It's Caden and Zainab. Kanab, it's Kanab. There's a boy called Kanab there. No? They're two different students! Why is this the first time I'm hearing about this? Luke was losing it on a regular basis. As the term progressed, mental stability came more and more into question.
We're running out of time. I mean, great, Joshua, we got scene two. Excellent. What about scene one? Scene four, scene five? This is a joke.
There was a moment when I was worried about him. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I know. I don't know why I hired him, honestly. He came cheap. And what it was one of the agencies contacted me, and they said that he'd been on the books for ages, and they begged me to take him. So, you recording? Oh right, yeah, no. So Luke, yeah, no, he's great. Been really, yeah.
My favorite.
You take a big old bite of Kit Kat, mm-hmm. And you say, my favorite.
What was great about this film was that we got some staff cameos in there. Miss Mingy's never turns down the opportunity to be in a Heyday film.
Very softly.
Okay.
Enjoy it. But not too much.
Stop it.
And it was great to have Mr. Newman involved. Mr. Newman turned up for 15 minutes one afternoon, and he was an absolute trooper.
No, not yet.
Don't think he likes me. I'm not entirely sure he liked having water thrown at him. No, he'll be fine.
This is ridiculous. Look at the statement. I'm wet. I've got it all on my trousers. It's assessment week. You've just been wasting. No, I'm not going to calm down. You've wasted my afternoon. It's a joke. Absolute joke.
Again. Disaster.
Da, 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 da. Do that.
Maybe not as wide as that.
Whoa!
Done.
Do I need the pen?
Yeah. Because it's a licensed quill.
Right, treat. Right, okay. Quiet on set. Camera's rolling. And. Just keep going.
Anyway, hopefully next time will be better than this.